owes his life to the champion.
Hey, Outlander, will you trade with the Tanakh?
Hey, Outlander.
Conqueror of
You said something about rewarding me? You don't have to. Regala had to be stopped.
That battle was almost the end of me and my partner Sosek. During the fighting, I was surrounded by rebels just as I saw a machine about to strike him down. Then your bomb fell from the sky and he was saved. We all were. I can't properly repay you for what you did, but I can offer you something.
You really don't need to.
Honor is payment enough for any warrior, I know, but Greenshine will buy more blades. I discovered a cache of it inside a cave on a mountain to the southwest of here, right at the edge of the desert. It's guarded by machines, but if you can fly in and bomb them as you did in the battle, you can claim the Greenshine for yourself.
I might give it a try. Do you want me to bring some back to you?
No. It's for you, all of it. The least I can give you for saving Sosek's life. I only wish I could be there to see you swoop from the sky and claim it.
Cache of Greenshine could come in handy. Sounds like I'll have to fly up there. And a bomb from a Horus would make dealing with those machines a lot easier. Of machines down there. Do I fight them or find a bomb first?
Not gonna help.
Chill to the core.
Mine is clear of machines. Time to find that green shine. There's the cache. I just need to get past those vines. This'll be in my stash when I need it. Why does this feel too easy? I thought this was too easy. This is gonna be tough. Machines I have to deal with. I should pick up that green shine now. It was nice of that Tanakh soldier to point me this way. I wasn't looking for thanks, but I'll take it.